TJ Combo!
After 20 years as the heavyweight champion of the world, the unstoppable TJ Combo lost his title. TJ was spoiled by years of winning and willing to do anything to stay the champ. So he secretly approached Ultratech for illegal cybernetic augments. If the augments became public knowledge, TJ would be banned from the ring. The augments put him back on top, and he enjoyed years as the champ. And then the day came when Ultratech finally asked for payment. Ultratech was unveiling their newest weapon, the Fulgore, a robot super soldier that could effectively replace any human combatant for a hefty price, making Ultratech billions. To prove the Fulgore's dominance to the world, Ultratech set up a fight between the robot and the world's greatest human fighter, TJ Combo. Ultratech just needed one favor from TJ: throw the fight.
Yinditon Rap Sueb Kong Chan.
Come on. Target spotted. This should be quick.
Ready. Fight.
I would not want to be you today.
Ready. Fight! Triple combo! Hyper combo!
TJ wanted to show Ultratech what loss felt like. Maybe then he would be satisfied. But his fans and his titles are still gone, and Ultratech has barely a scratch. In the hatchery, Orchid finds data that reveals a crucial weakness in Ultratech's headquarters, the Pinnacle. The recent attacks on Ultratech have left their forces scattered and the Pinnacle vulnerable. If Orchid can break into their headquarters, she could broadcast Ultratech's secret projects to the public, but she needs a distraction to get past the Pinnacle's elite guards, the newly upgraded Fulgore Mark II. TJ never could say no to a rematch. The mission is a success, but the Pinnacle goes on high alert, cutting off TJ and Orchid's escape route. Just as it appears they may yet defeat every enemy in the Pinnacle, they are overwhelmed and barely escape with their lives. Orchid's broadcast reveals unregulated weapons programs using alien technology and DNA tampering. The media accuses Ultratech of treason and rampant human rights violations, but without physical evidence, Ultratech denies the charges. The public's perception of Ultratech has been damaged. With its stock in a freefall, the company goes dark to prevent fanning the flames of the crisis. Wishing to remain covert, Orchid allows TJ to take the credit for exposing Ultratech. He's more than happy to keep her secret.
Fight on!